El Chico Luxury. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad, I started up a league. Fuck with me, you niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweets up, I get Oliver to set the beat.
Niggas know they gotta chill. I pull out the tool, I might pop for real. I've been running bad like I got the steel.
What's going down, Clutch?
What up, what up?
It's your boy Dup.
It's your boy True Billy.
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in
the
Clutch.
Hey.
Back to you, ladies and gentlemen, with another bitch. You feel me?
Right. Nick Minaj.
Drake.
Lil Wayne.
Seeing
Green.
Who?
Green.
Who?
Green.
You lost it at the end. It started to lose.
Green.
Okay. Okay. Getting it back in blood.
Hey, we all over here trying to see green, man. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? We all trying to see the green. You know, Nicki Minaj dropping her Beam Me Up, Scotty, one of her classic mixtapes. So apparently she dropped some of the old songs and some new songs with it. So, you know, this was, I think, the mixtape that really put Nicki Minaj on the map.
Pretty much. I remember this
around
this
time. I think it was like 08, I want to say, like somewhere 2008, 2009. Yeah. This was her, you know, rising to the top as one of the premier new female MCs.
She came in strong with
around the same time, Drake was doing his thing with the Far Gone mixtape. Boy, comeback
Young Money was looking real interesting.
Exactly. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Little Wayne, No Ceiling 3.
Oh, yeah.
No Ceiling, mother.
Man, boy.
So we're going to check this out, see what Nicki Minaj talking about, man. She just dropped this out of nowhere, so we're going to see what she talking about. Let's do this.
I'm smoking tarantula.
Yeah.
They gave it to me.
I'ma pull up so lit, I just might crash, dawg. Let me take this Balenciaga mask off to ask y'all, who asked y'all? See, he told me to stomp my ass off, that's all. Bop, 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 bop. He was a good cat, my bad, dawg. Don't put no K after that B, boy. Bad call, that's flat talk.
Boy,
you was a good cat, my bad, dawg.
Damn.
Don't put that K after that B.
That's flat talk. Wayne still?
Yeah.
My ass off, that's all. Bop, 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 bop. He was a good cat, my bad dog. Don't put no K after that B, boy. Bad call.
Yeah.
That's flag talk. Fuck around and knock your flag off.
Yeah.
I had to. I wore a gap before a tattoo. I had to. As a matter of fact, I had to. No cap, I'm on them capsules. I done relapsed, boo. But I've been on my feet since Cinderella lost the glass shoe.
Yeah.
The cash blew, but I'm still.
Yeah.
Did he say I've been on my feet? Since Cinderella lost her glass shoe.
True, yeah.
Damn,
bro. Lil Wayne is still nice with it, bro.
Bro,
ain't he like in his 40s now?
38. Late 30s, man. He tapping.
He's still nice with it, bro.
Hey,
he still
can't take nothing away from Wayne, man. So.
Yeah, Lil Wayne is a legend in the game for sure.
Exactly. Metaphor, he can still metaphorically a killer.
Yeah, for real, man.
Green, I'm in the bathroom and I'm peeing lean. My bitch a vacuum, my toilet keep me clean and seem serene. I'm a badonkadonkin bikini fiend. I just need a queen that ain't scared to fuck a Stephen King. I used to live next door to Green. I'm a D and Lisa D on Eagle Street.
Oh my God. He creepy.
I like that.
Oh my God.
Okay,
Queen
Lil
and
Wayne.
Scared of Stephen King. What?
I'm rocking with it.
Okay.
I'm rocking with it.
Yeah.
Lil Wayne, man.
Lil Wayne.
Tunchi, okay.
With the vibes,
man, real,
bro.
Man.
I just need a queen that ain't scared to fuck a Stephen King. I used to live next door to Drake and Mama D and Lisa D on Eagle Street. I go from bars on the screen, though, to the TV screen. Don't ask me, but never change the channel. Gucci flannel, Gucci socks, Gucci sandals, Gucci teddy bears and pandas. Not fake propaganda, about to blow out the candle. My little hoe out Atlanta, got a hoe out Atlanta with a hoe out Atlanta. She a hoe out Atlanta, we get it. That's just the same in East City. My bitch damn better than P. Diddy's. And ever since the pandemic, they don't want that Drake out of Canada. I've been screaming free Drizzy. I know they trust my vision, but don't want me to see prison.
Come on, my guy. This kind of the Wayne that I've been waiting to snap in a while.
Yeah, like give him a nice sample, nice beat.
Exactly.
He go crazy.
Light up the. Hear that at the beginning of the track? Go off.
This beat giving me like a Wayne mixtape 07, 08.
It does. It does. It does give me that. Like loud background, you know what I'm saying? Dope beat, dope sample.
He been going in for like a minute and 39, bro.
Hey, Wayne going to take over, man. Like Nah, get no time.
I've been screaming free drizzle. Yeah. I know bitch trust my vision, but don't want me to see prison. Said I can't make no promises, either leave or come visit. Believe the keys to your heart next to your soul and your spirit. Some see graffiti as art, some can see hoes to be women. But I'm the greediest shark amongst the ocean of killer.
Hold on.
You see your heart next to your soul and your spirit. Some see graffiti as art, some can see hoes to be women. But I'm the greediest shark amongst the ocean of killers. I put you six.
And
some see graffitis to be art, some see hoes to be women.
This Lil Wayne is his bag, bro. That's all I gotta say. I'm rocking with this so far.
That's a tweet.
You can't take nothing.
I'm
away,
rocking
bro.
With this so far, bro.
That's a tweet.
2 minutes in by himself.
That's a tweet.
But I'm the greediest shark amongst an ocean of killers. I put you 6 feet deep. I'm being socially distant. Young Ross on the hip. The 44 is my mistress. Extra shots, extra clips. Ain't talking videos, no fix. So just come to see about it, bitch.
Yeah. So everybody else got a kill.
Hey, yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout. You just my stand-in. These bitches copy my homework. That's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. Life is a beach house. Don't let the sand in. I ball in any arena. Go let the fans in. I should go cop a New Jersey. That's where the Camden. These bitches time TikTok and better stick to dancing. I DNG the wallet. My money tall and brolic. Big ass backyards just to pop a bake of frolic. One margarita pizza with Parmesan and garlic. These bitches thirsty, I can see why they alcoholics. Ain't gotta ever talk about it when you are about it. Just bought a new car, not to drive it, but to walk around it. Just call me Nikki, cock the blicky.
That is a flex. That is unnecessary flexing.
Yeah.
But
a new car, not to drive, exactly. Just to walk around.
Look nice.
I'm gonna drive that motherfucker. Got me fucked up.
If I'm paying that's equivalent to somebody buying shoes just to look at them and not wear them.
I'm gonna wear them.
Hey.
You know, okay, I'm sorry.
Nah, I mean,
I'm gonna wear them if I pay
the right time. Goddamn.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull them out.
Oh, definitely.
If I pay a good penny for some shoes, you know I'm gonna at least wear them hoes at least once.
Stomping in them hoes.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like
damn,
that's just
a flex.
Me.
That's a flex. You bought a car not to drive it but to walk around.
Damn.
Like, this mug sure do look nice, don't it? Mm-hmm.
No, don't touch it. Just look.
Yeah. You know, just sitting there. Drive me, please. No, I'm not gonna do it.
Man. You're right. A show car.
That's exactly what it is, a show car.
Really?
About it. Just bought a new car, not to drive it, but to walk around it. Just call me Nikki, cock the blicky, the menage is silent. Brand new vanilla Maserati, I've been Haagen-Dazing. He called me solid, even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out, my Daisy Dukes will cause a riot. These bitches still my sons, who could ever deny it? My packs hit different, who could ever supply it? No one bitch could be my op, that shit offends me. It's corporate giants and machines that went against me. I watched bitches, man, they couldn't even rinse me. She said she hot, I said, well, bitch, come and convince me. Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. Even with them floor seats, they couldn't see the team. The K-I-N-G, the GOAT, plus me, the queen. I send shots, send them back, or flee the scene.
Nigga be a nigga.
You know, one of the perils of making money is you can afford to be dramatic. Y'all some drama queens for real. It's all good though. You now tune into the biggest ever. YMCMB, Tunchi Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on the track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying.
Yo.
Government name.
We haven't heard like this trio
in a long time.
We have not heard Drake say YMCMB
in a minute.
Yeah, bro.
YMCMB.
For real.
YMCMB, boy.
Bro, that shit from like 08 to maybe like 2013, 14, bro. It was Young Money Cash Money, bro.
They
already know what's up, bro.
That was like, the people, golden years, bro.
When like, they start to look back at that era, man, you're going to be like, man, they was really like on their shit
were on
for a minute. And then the fact that they grew to the level of stardom that they did, bro, is that just shows that YMCMB was just a powerhouse with just them three.
Facts.
For real.
You know what I'm saying? So that's crazy, bro. And then Tiger.
Oh, yeah. Tiger, bro.
Tiger, bro.
Boy, Tiger made his resurgence for real.
He
real.
Did, bro. Yep. Yeah. That's one person that got the best comeback career.
Exactly. Yeah,
well, him or Soulja. Yeah, you know, him
Soulja's and him I think, Soulja, yeah, they're like Nick and Nick, yeah, bro.
Tiger definitely revitalized his career.
He depending on who loses, they have first, will lose. But if you know,
AMCNB, Tunchi Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on a track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, wait, I gotta move.
That nigga starting.
Damn,
off.
Bro.
See more plaques than toothbrushes. Yo.
Oh, boy.
You starting already, Drizzy.
Hey.
Come on, bro. All
right.
We know what kind of record this gonna be.
What's
I'm
next?
I'm telling you.
Right.
What's next? More plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I got. Y'all still dying, man. What's up? We
back.
In this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta move something, do something. All meetings happen in person, so they can't prove nothing. Yeah. Known her 8 years and still fuck her like a new husband.
Damn!
I caught that shit. Like a new husband.
Ooh, shit.
Okay, Young Drizzy Drake. It's over your ting, eh?
Drizzy.
It's the east side ting, eh? Yo.
You don't know, eh? You don't know, eh?
Yo.
More like.
My God, Drizzy, bro. Hey,
I ain't gonna lie to you. I know said this is Nicki meeting, Minaj track.
Meetings in person so they don't gotta approve nothing. Come damn. On, bro.
I know this is Nicki Minaj track, but Lil Wayne and, this a, and
this
Drake.
This a Young Money track.
This a Young Money, man.
Young Money, bro.
Young, like, young Money, that, FTW. Yeah, Young Money for the win, bro.
Exactly. Yeah, this they, whoo.
Jeez. I'm at the pearly white gates. I gotta move something, do something. All meetings happen in person, so they can't prove nothing. Known her 8 years and still fuck her like a new husband. Trying to run a country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real.
I'm trying to run a country one day like Putin, but who's
bro.
Rushing? Okay.
Come on, dog.
Okay, Young Drizzy. Young Drizzy with the heat.
This what we doing here?
God damn. I believe that's what we doing, man.
This what
I'm
we doing here?
This hell, bro.
Oh, my God, I'm bro. That's, yeah, hell, for real. All
right, man. Say, man.
Trying to, like,
in the library, bro. Like,
trying to run a country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real. Who you hugging? Who you want to be loving? I play 48 minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Want to see my nigga?
Torn meniscus. Who's subbing?
48 minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad I started up a league. Fuck with me. Woo! You niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweets up. I get Oliver to set the beat.
Trouble me from the double tree.
Step your sweets up.
Okay. Young Drizzy.
Once again, Wayne.
Yo.
First it was Wayne and now Drake. Drake letting y'all boys know. Hey,
God,
still got it.
Damn, bro.
Can't trouble me for the double.
That shit. Step your but who's up. Rushing?
Step your sweets. We all on different bars, though. That's how crazy
step
it is.
Step your sweets up, man.
Step them up.
Get up a league. Fuck with me. You niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweets up. Yeah. I get Oliver to set the beats up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up.
Yeah.
Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's why I had to hit
Damn, yo, hey. Yo, hey. Who know about them early morning?
If you know, you know, goddamn.
Pizza.
Bro,
yo. You don't even have to warm them up.
Hell nah, nigga.
From fresh, a long night.
Straight out the refrigerator, boy.
What y'all know about them morning, shit, them early morning slices
slice
of pizza.
Pizza, bro.
Come on,
if
bro.
If your girl good like that, she good, she bro.
Shit. Bye.
Because I ain't going to lie to you. I done had my plenty of mornings hungover. Shit. Had that slice of pizza straight out the box.
We need no change damn coffee. Life.
Shit. God, damn, this shit good.
Life changer.
Woo! This nigga Drake, bro.
Boy, nah, he.
When you gonna drop that certified low boy? You bullshitting, bro.
Nigga, come on, bro.
Come on, bro.
Oliver to set the beats up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her with the nice to meet
you. Yeah. You niggas think you doing damage, you just hyping me up. Face who? I can see a wall of y'all, all of y'all, and run straight through. Trust is all fun and games until I wanna play too. Adios mio, the ice is frio on the Jesus. It's bringing me closer to God. I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT. Can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed a garage. None of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade. None of this shit's a...
No, he just going, bro. He just... Yeah. Ha, ha, ha. Ooh. Yo, Drake.
Oh, I love it. I love it.
Chill, man. Chill.
Chill, bro.
Relax.
He don't got nothing to prove, but yet he don't care.
Relax, bro.
I love it, bro.
Relax. Take it easy.
Take it easy.
Damn.
Until I want to play too. Adios mio. The ice is frio on the Jesus. It's bringing me closer to God. I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT. Can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed a garage. None of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade. None of this shit's a mirage. Thought I was seeing things when I was seeing green. 6GOD, CMB.
Hey, 6GOD, CMB.
Hey, that's some merch right there. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, bro. Hey, say man.
Hey, man.
Drake did his thing. Nicki Minaj did her thing. And Lil Wayne killed it, bro. I don't know what else to say except this was dope. It's cool to see Nicki Minaj and like, Drake, you know, be able to, you know, come together again.
Back in
the
lab.
They issues a couple years ago, but the fact they was able to, you know, come together again and put their issues aside and create. Apparently, Drake was on Nicki Minaj's, like,
Instagram live. Yeah, I've seen a little bit of it.
She said something that Drake had helped her get through her writer's block.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And writer's block is dope, a real thing.
It is.
You know what I'm saying? So the fact that he was able to help her, you know, inspire her to get back to writing again, that's dope. You know, writing some creative stuff. I'm all for it, bro. Hey, man, it's plenty of money to make.
And you need them. You need them people, bro. Them people that's gonna get you back on your A game. She was saying how Drake, you know, kept pushing her, kept talking to her about, man, hey, we need you back out here.
Facts,
you know what
bro.
I'm saying? And it's true, man. We love it when Nicki out here and her. In her strong, in her bag, you know what I'm saying? And that's what we need for the culture. You know what I'm saying? We miss it. As long as you're young, you still can spit. Spit.
Spit, bro.
For real. There ain't no retirement when it comes to music, man.
Nah, it really ain't.
Especially if you consider the GOAT, you can't retire, bro.
Yeah, we all know Nicki Minaj will go down as one of the greatest.
Yeah, exactly.
Create some mic. I'm just keeping it.
And she in that bag now where she can just drop as at free will.
She still has her superb fan base.
For sure.
Hey, this was flames.
I'm seeing green.
We all seeing green. Y'all should be seeing green too, man. Keep
we're not talking about the Hulk.
Yeah, we're talking about money, aspiring to, you know, grow whatever. Trying to grow out there, man. So I'm rocking with this. Let us know. Comment down below. Let us know if y'all rocking with this track. Because this is flames.
For real.
For me,
man, hey, we love y'all, man. Continue to support, man. Again, run up the likes, bro. Put some flame emojis down in the comment down below. This was crazy. We stopped too many times for this not to get the flame going crazy down below, man. Keep on supporting the usual, rocking, spread love, and remember to be that same love you spread. We in the clutch
already.